Line the box with plastic wrap and fill the mixture. Then smooth the surface. Put in the fridge for about an hour until firm. Open the plastic wrap and cut into small squares. Dust with cocoa powder. Line the box with bento cup and place the chocolate. And now it's done! Thanks for watching! I hope you enjoyed my tutorial.